Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to create account using command prompt and PowerShell. So let's start this guide. So first of all, we will see how to create account using command prompt. So if you do not want to use GUI and want to use commands only to create the account, this method you can use. We will start with the search icon and search for CMD. From the search results, select command prompt and click on run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the command prompt window, type the first command net space user. This will list currently created accounts on the system. So all the accounts present on the system are listed in this command result. Now, in order to create new account, just paste this command and substitute the username and password in this command. In this demo, I will create the username as democmd and password as Windows 11. So here, democmd is username and Windows 11 is password. I have substituted them in this command. Now we will simply press the enter key, let the command be executed, and you can see that the command completed successfully. This means the account has been added to the system. However, this account is only the user level account or the standard account. It is not the administrator account. So in case if you want it to be an administrator account, you have to paste this next command. And you have to again substitute the username in this command. Like I have substituted the username as democmd and press the enter key. Again, this command completed successfully. This means the new account we just added to the system is now the administrator account. We can again verify if the account is added to the system using the net user command. And here you can see that democmd is now listed along with the list of all the accounts present on the system. This means this method was successful and we created the democmd as administrator account using command prompt. The next approach is creating the account using Windows PowerShell. So you can also use Windows PowerShell if you do not want to use command prompt or if you have a very strict requirement of using PowerShell. So again, we will start with search icon. In the search, type PowerShell, select Windows PowerShell from search results and select run as administrator. You must remember that only administrators can create new account on the system. If you have a standard level account, you cannot create new account because you need administrator privileges. Once the Windows PowerShell opens, you have to paste this command or you can also type it manually like get-localuser. This command will list all the accounts present on the system. So here you can see that currently we have all the accounts present on the system. Next, we will proceed for the creation of new account. So first of all, we will set the password, and for that you have to paste this command from video description and press the enter key. Then you can see that the cursor has been moved to new line. You have to type in the new account password here at this stage. So I have typed in the password and again press the enter key. Okay, so it moved to the new command line. That means the password is now stored here. And next, you have to paste this command from the video description. And here you have to substitute the account name. First, substitute the new account name as the short name for the new account. For example, I am creating it as demo.ps as the short name. And next to the full name parameter, you have to substitute the complete name for this account. So the complete name I substituted as demo PowerShell. And finally, you have to put in the description for this account. So account created with PowerShell, I have put that description. And once you complete the command, just press the enter key. And you can see that the command executed successfully. And here the name is demo.ps for our demo account and description is also the same we substituted there. So at this stage, we have successfully created the account using Windows PowerShell. Still, it is a standard level account. And if you want it to be an administrator account, you have to paste this next command. And here you have to substitute the short name for the new account. Like I have substituted demo PS. And once you press the enter key, you can see that the account is now administrator account because the command completed successfully. We can also verify this again with get local user that the account is added, and here you can see that the demo PS account was added to the system. Also, if you want to verify it with the GUI, you can open settings app, go to accounts and then other users, and you can see that from our first method we have demo CMD administrator account is added, and from the second method or the PowerShell method we have demo PowerShell as the account added here, and which is also the administrator account. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.